deepest sympathies goes out to the homeless and people on the streets.
We live in a system made for all people, but still there are problems. I'm not equal, the rich getting bigger and fatter. While the bum around the corner doesn't even have a place to sleep but a roof above his head. Hunger is stronger when you're almost dead. Now how can we live when nobody is given the people on the street a chance to be people like you and me? It's a big mystery. The people with money laugh like it's funny, and you don't care cause you get that welfare and do nothing like you don't care. So you walk the streets and turn to crime.
One more time.
Robbing and stealing, we're a little dealer. Blind, if that's what you are, you left the wrong way, but you won't get far. Cause it's
shivering to the bone, no food to eat. Old man's tired, but no place to sleep. This palmy face seems to get thicker. The homeless outside, scrapping for leftovers. Face the street now, surviving to the fittest. And everywhere you turn, you count to the sickness. Bombs being made, so what about shelters? Boys getting played, so what about shelters? The government only cares about the wealth. And the homeless, they left the rot on the shelf. I feel the agony and I share the pain. And the thoughts of my mind left this awful stain. Not hundreds but thousands, biting the dust. And if we was righteous, I think we might just form a system, make a better plan, and lend a hand and save my sister, brother, man. But now it's bottles broken, bodies frozen, cardboard boxes. We got to stop this. The government said enough, we ain't putting up. It's time for doing and shutting the fuck up. You said freedom to express my opinions, but you're too busy playing cowboys and Indians.
It's about taking care of your own home and leave the foreign affairs to its own. A race and not enough time, helping your own kind and saving your own shrine.
A positive deed, stopping the greed, banish the bleed and feeding the need. Before there's no tomorrow and shed a thousand mourning sorrows, or get trapped in the middle of maze.